35 degrees this morning. Weather report didn't look real promising. Mostly cloudy, turning into 100% cloud cover. Even at that, it's the best looking day in quite a while, with more cold weather coming up. So I pried myself out of my chair, and here I am. Got long underwear, 5 layers on top, boots, goggles with the face shield that tilts up, and a balaclava underneath my helmet. So I'm not doing too bad. I could have ridden down the regular road to get there, but what's the fun in that when you've got this little twisty trail to take? So I'm back on it for just a short time, because all my dead-end roads intersect with this. All the twisties make this a fun trail to ride, but today there's a lot of debris again. These acorns are like little marbles to ride over. We have a private drive to the left there. My dead end road is down to the right here. Oak Ridge Overflow Camping. You come in here if the other one is not full. Campground. Not very big, looks like the end. Go around, maybe. I think we'll take a look. Hiding in the leaves. I'm trying to avoid everything I can. I'd rather not get a puncture back here. Time to wear goggles and a face shield, getting smacked by some little branches. Uh-oh, my front camera got tilted forward. Wonder how long it's been that way. Stop to tilt the swivel cam off to the left down the hill. In the summer, this would just be a leaf tunnel. You wouldn't be able to see down over the hill there. See how much of a ridge we're riding on. I really kind of like it. This might be the end of the trail. I don't see it leaving here anywhere. Trail even. I don't see anything left going further. very pleasant out here, despite the cold and gray morning. We have some sun, more sun than I thought we were going to get, but I did hope. No idea what to expect today, but I wouldn't have guessed a trail like this. That's part of the fun of exploring.